Hello everyone, my name is Pat. Today I'm going to be showing you the 2012 Chevy Silverado. Starts up with no problems. The vehicle has only 63,000 miles on it. Check. Driver's window is automatic, or one touchdown, I mean. All right. So on the tailgate here, a few light scratches. Scratch over here that's been touched up. Also, it's kind of hard to see, but there are a few small dings throughout the fender here. You'd be able to see them when the light bends, but like I said, they're so small that they are hard to see. And a few scratches on the bumper. Let's give you a quick peek at the undercarriage. Bed has the is lined with the chip guard, so that's gonna last a long time. You're not gonna have to worry about scratching it. Alright, so the back seat is in very good condition. Passenger seat, also very good condition. Another quick view of the back seat. And driver's seat in very good condition. Everything's nice and clean. Engine's running nice and smooth. It's quiet. Now we'll check the lights. Get the headlights, right turn signal, rear right turn, and the running lights. Left turn in the high beams. And the rear left turn. Oh, and I almost forgot they, in the mirrors too, the turn signals. Let's check out the AC. Okay, I think we're ready for a test drive now. We'll start off, we'll put it into four-wheel low. Our lights came on. So the 4x4 low is working. All right, now we'll check the four wheel high. No problems with four wheel high. So let's take it back. We'll put it into regular two-wheel drive. Go in reverse. no problems with reverse. So, last thing, we have one key for the vehicle. So that was the 2012 Chevy Silverado. I hope this video has answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Click that bell so you can receive notifications. Thank you for your time. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.